Well, the wife of Mexican drug lord El Chapo is now out of federal prison. Emma Coronel Aispuro was released yesterday after serving 2 years for drug trafficking and money laundering charges. The former teen beauty queen pled guilty. She helped run El Chapo's multi-billion dollar cartel. As part of her release, she will have to give up $1.5 million and then be supervised for 4 years.